the second entry. So then for watching, thank you for subscribe. I'll see you next tutorial. Hello, this is Anil with a tutorial for the Learning Line Master Program. In this video tutorial, we're going to see some more information about the switch statement. In the last tutorial, you know, I told that in switch, the expression has to be an integer value, or the expression should result in some integer value. So